Tell us who you are.
Well, my name is Aubrey Burchell. I'm a 21-year-old singer from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Do you earn a living currently singing, or do you have a different job?
Your girl works at Target.
Yes! I love Target.
On my breaks, I scurry off to the bathroom and I sit on the floor, I set up my camera and I do some singing to keep myself sane.
But you really want to be a singer?
Oh yeah, more than anything. I want to sell out arenas all around the world. I want Grammys, and you know, most of all, especially as a recently diagnosed level one autistic, a very large portion of my life I struggled, and I want to show other young autistics that are, you know, suffering in silence that you can follow your passion and you can not fit in the box and do what you do and just eat at it. So.
Thank you for saying that out loud to everyone, because you're inspiring so many people right now watching you, and I wish you good luck.
Thank you.
Voice. You really have the pipes and they sound beautiful.
Thank you.
And I love your look too. You have a very cool look. Howie, what do you think?
Just showing up is a feat in itself, and I could tell you're nervous, but you're incredibly brave, and kudos just for being here.
What did you think, Simon?
The fact that you made that song your version was genius. Absolute genius. I really do believe that we're just witnessing somebody's career about to skyrocket the top.
I think you have a chance to win this competition. It's hard to
even fathom. Yes.
Obviously, yes.
Sounds of the Season. I love this game.
So you're gonna give me a sound and I have to guess what it is, where it came from?
I got it. That is Heidi having lunch.
You feel it's Heidi chewing something?
Heidi chewing chips.
Sounds like a hamster is eating something. Oh my gosh, it's the guy crushing the nuts with his butt cheeks.
Mr. Cherry, I love him.
No! It was hard. It really hurt.